And now for all of you to find out what it's about, here is the Island Bay Cycleway. And here we begin. That was nice. No wonder people are upset. You can ride faster than you drive. A genuinely enjoyable piece of infrastructure. There goes Simon Wolfe, one of the councillors opposed to this. Not that the parade ever felt extremely dangerous, but this feels just fantastically safe. One good thing about it is it puts cyclists onto this very nice piece of flat tarmac. Heck, they could have just smoothed out the tarmac for the whole parade and called it a day. Here's a weird transition. I think it's going to throw off a lot of people, but it's not finished yet, so yeah. And now something's going on around here, not sure what. Things. One good thing about having the split structure is it introduces like beginner cyclists to the whole concept of riding on the road with cars, because you can't do this for everywhere. And here we are, deposited almost directly at the beach. Okay, northbound. One immediate issue, we're going into the wind. Progress may be just a touch slower. I don't know how this road surface is acceptable for bus, car, or bike. Much nicer. Could we make do with less space? Possibly. What do you do if there's a dog in the cycle lane? Ignore the cycle lane. This part here is a pinch point. Going behind pedestrian crossings, perhaps not bus stops, but pedestrian crossings, seems like a fantastic idea. And then we're deposited back here onto the main road.